Today we are going to revise voice. Okay, so let us revise the rules first of all for voice. Okay, I will again and again repeat it so that you can have it permanent in your mind that how you will change the you will change voice. Okay, so first of all, just remember I'm making now in the form of table. So now here it is, first of all, simple, continuous, perfect. Okay, so you can make this table for your reference. That will be helpful for you in order to write down the rules as well as revise the rules. It will be much helpful for you. First of all, I am muting all the participants, and those students who want to participate in discussion, please raise up your hands so that I can unmute them. Yes, unmuted Kritika. Okay. Yes. Now, let us see, first of all, what we have in simple present tense. First of all, we will have what are the rules, verb, first form, plus S or ES. How we will change into past? We will change into past. Oh, sorry, how we will change it into passive? By is, am, are, and which form of verb? Third form of verb. Which form of verb? Third form of verb. For example, he writes a letter. A letter is written by him. The mother cooks the food. The food is cooked by the mother. Right? Then we have continuous tenses. In continuous, what are the rules? Is, am, are, plus verb first form, plus ing. How you change into passive? Is, am, are, and then introduce being. What you will introduce? Being. And which form of the verb? Third form of the verb. Then in case of perfect, for example, she is writing a letter. A letter is being written by her. The postman is delivering the letters. The letters are being delivered by the postman. In perfect tense, what we have? Speak out. We have
has, have, and
third form of the verb. And how we will change into? How we will change? We will change into has, have, and we will introduce been only. What we will introduce? We will introduce been. Okay, what will be introduced? Been. And which form of the verb always we will have?
Third form.
Okay, next afterwards. So let us revise these once again. Okay, so that you can have permanent in your mind. Well, first of all, simple present tense. What are the rules we will have? What we will have? First form of the verb plus S or ES.
Yes.
How we will change into passive? Speak out. Speak louder. Is, am, are, and verb third form. In continuous tense, what we have? Online students, speak.
Is, am, are,
verb first
plus
form,
first form of the verb plus ing.
How we will change into passive?
Is, am, are, plus third form of the verb.
Then we have perfect tense rules.
Has, have, plus third form of the verb.
How you will change into passive?
Has, have, plus been, plus third form of the verb.
For example, he has done his work. So how you will change into passive? His work has been done by him. Very good. Okay. So
ma'am, dobar him aayega, his work has been done by him.
I spoke the sentence, he has done his work. Okay, so first his is for the object which we have used, his work, right? Has been done, him is, which is changed of he. No. In present perfect, we don't change has have into had. Don't do this mistake. Okay? Don't change has have into had. Okay? Please don't do this mistake. Okay? So now coming up to the past tense. Okay? So I hope that it is clear to you now.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Right. So fine. Now coming up to past. Okay? Now in case of rhythm, you just raise up your hand so that I can unmute you. So yeah, you can also give the answers. Now coming up to past tense. Okay. Now in case of past tense, first of all, which past tense we have? Simple past tense.
Simple past tense.
What are the rules? We use only
second form of verb.
How we will change into passive? Was.
Was, were. Plus second form of the verb.
For example, He wrote a letter.
The letter
was written by him. Okay. He spoke English very well. English was spoken very well by him. Okay. Next, afterwards, we are having continuous tense. What are the rules? We have was, were, first form of verb plus ing, right? Students are still entering the class. I don't know why they are late. So, how you will change into passive? Was, were, being. And verb third form. See here, in present continuous, we have also introduced being. And here also, we have introduced being. So, being is introduced in case of continuous tenses. So, where being is introduced? It is introduced in case of continuous tenses. Then, we will have perfect tense. In perfect tense, what are the rules? Had plus
had
third form,
verb, third form verb. Of the verb.
Had and third form of the verb. How we will change into passive?
Had plus been.
Been.
Plus third form of the verb.
Plus third form of the verb. Had and third form of the verb. Right? It will be changed. Yes. Okay. So, had been third form of verb. So, there is one similarity that in case of perfect tense, okay, we introduce been. What we introduce? We introduce been. Okay, so you take care of it. Okay, right. So, next in case of future tense, this is our past tense. Next is future tense. In case of future tense, first of all, simple future tense. Will and shall will change into? Will and shall will change into? Will be, shall be.
Ma'am, would or should?
No, that we are changing in narration. Okay. That we are changing in case of narration. This we are changing in case of narration. Here, will and shall is changed into will be and
shall be.
Shall be. Okay, this chalk is clear, yes. Will be and shall be. It is changed into will be and shall be. For example, he will write a letter. A letter will be written,
by him.
Okay. She will prepare nice dinner. Nice dinner will be prepared by her. Now, continuous we don't have. For perfect, we have, will have, shall have. And how it will be changed? What we will do? Will have, shall have,
plus verb,
and been. What we introduce? Been.
मैम इसमें वर्ब की फॉर्म नहीं,
हाँ
मैम इसमें वर्ब फॉर्म नहीं लगनी है,
हाँ थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब, थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब, थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब ऑफ कोर्स, राइट क्लियर? हाँ नहीं, बिकॉज इन कॉन्टिन्यूस वी ऑलरेडी हैव विल बी शैल बी आई एन जी, सो नो चेंज, क्लियर? दैट्स फाइन नाउ. Okay, for example, he will have completed his work. His work will have been
completed by him.
Okay, his work will have been completed by him. Okay, so let us change some of the examples. So, can I rub this chart here?
Yes.
So that I can write down the examples on the board, and you will also write those examples in your rough notebooks to have a practice. So first is, he is admired by us. Okay, because it is simple present tense, so what we will use, is am and are. Next is, he hates the rich.
The rich is being hated by him.
Speak again. The rich. Manasvi will speak now. The rich.
The rich is being hated by him.
Beta, this is ing is there. Just tell me. Why you are using being done? Speak now. The rich
are hated by him.
Very good, because this is simple present tense. Are, S-E-S is there. The rich are hated by him. Next is negative one. They do not play football. They do not play
football. Is
football
is not played by them.
Yes, right. Football is not played by them. Okay, football is not played by them. Right, next one, write down. Do you help him? Interrogative one I'm giving. Do you help him? Yes, change it
into passive.
Is he helped by you?
Very good. Is he helped by you? Next. Why do you beat me? Why do you beat me?
Why are you?
Why are you?
Yes, why?
Why am I beaten by you?
And at the end, sign of interrogation will always be there. Right? Sign of interrogation you won't omit. Next is, the teacher is, I'm writing next part. The teacher is teaching the students. Are being
teached by the students.
Are being
teacher.
Taught by the
teacher.
Are being, because students is plural. Okay, it is plural. So the students are being taught by the teacher. Okay, so you are not solving sums. You are are not solving sums.
Sums
are
not solved by you.
Not being solved by you.
You.
Okay, make this one. Who are you calling? Who will make this? Whom are you calling? Whom are you calling? Now make this.
Who is being called by you?
Very good, Kritika. Clap for you. Who is being called by you? It will be changed in this manner. Okay. Next is students are decorating the school.
The school is being decorated.
School is being decorated by the students.
Decorating the school. Yes, speak out.
The school is being decorated by the students.
Is being decorated by the students. Are they flying kites?
Are the kites being flown by them?
Are they flying kites? Now change. Are they flying kites?
Are the kites being flown by them?
Being flown by them. Right? So right, absolutely right. You are clear with continuous tense. Next. I'm coming to the next part. He has learned driving. He has learned driving. Very good.
The driving has been learned by him.
Driving has been learned by him.
Him.
They have invited all the neighbors. See, they.
All the neighbor is in. Are,
they have invited. Let me write down. Yes. Now speak. Yes. All the neighbors have been invited by them.
Him.
Okay.
Them.
By them. Next is when has she helped us? When has she helped us? When she Yes, make it out. When she has been held by us.
Her.
Next, what has he purchased? What has he purchased? What has he purchased? Yes, speak out. What has he purchased? What has been purchased by him?
Him.
Okay, next we have the next form. We enjoyed the picnic.
The picnic was enjoyed by us.
Enjoyed by us. Next is did not in songs, yes.
Songs were not sung by him.
Not sung by us, right.
Him.
Next, did you take breakfast? Yes, give the answer.
Was breakfast taken by me?
Was breakfast taken by?
Taken by you.
Next. Where did you find this purse? Where this purse was found by you? Where this purse was found by you? Did your father teach you grammar? Did your father teach you grammar?
Was
grammar
taught by your father to you?
Taught to you by your father.
By your
father. Okay, to you by your father. Right?
Ma'am, please.
Okay. Next, we are coming to the next part.
Ma'am, please repeat 19.
It is, was grammar taught to you by your father? Right? Taught to you by your father. Now, coming up to the next part. The cat was drinking milk.
Milk was being drunk by the cat.
Yes, milk was being drunk by the cat. My milk was being drunk by the cat. They were not playing chess.
The chess was not played by them.
These simple ones for you make very easily. Chess was not being played by them. Okay. Next is, who was knocking at the door? Now make with by whom
is the door being knocked?
Wrong. Why is it is already was, Kritika. Make now, give another try.
By whom the door was being knocked?
Where is that? Don't omit the preposition, okay? So how it will be made? By whom the door was being knocked at? And at the end, question mark. By whom the door was being knocked at?
Mujhe samajh nahi aaya.
Who will change into by whom? Then object. Then rules, because it is continuous. Was being, then knock, third form, knock, and preposition we cannot detach here. by whom the door was being knocked at. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Next is, why were they carrying their luggage? Why were they carrying their luggage?
Why was their luggage being carried by
why
them?
Their
by
luggage. Them.
Was being carried by them.
By them. Okay. Next is, suppose perfect tense. I had read the book. A book.
A is book being read by me.
By me. So this we will continue for perfect, and you can say perfect as well as future. We will continue in the next lecture. Why were they carrying their luggage? Why? Their luggage was being carried. Okay, so now a little bit of discussion about notebooks. Now I'm going to have with you, right, those who are not sent. So pay attention carefully.